Salut! Eu sunt Darius. Astăzi o să facem The Three Little Bears and The Big Bad Bunny. Once upon a time, there were three little bears who lived with their grandpa. The first was Teddy, the second was Winnie, and the third was Sophia. Early one morning, grandpa called them and said, "My nephews, it is time for you to build your own houses, but beware of the big bad bunny." "No worries, Grandpa, we will watch out for him," said the three little bears. So, they decided to buy the needed materials for their house from the store. They built their new house from sticks and they were very happy with their work. The next day, the big bad bunny came and knocked on the door and grunted, little bears, let me come in." "No, no, no," said the three little bears. "We will not let you in." "Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down," said the bunny. So he huffed and he puffed, but the house didn't fall down. But the big bad bunny took one match and set on fire the house of sticks. The three little bears managed to escape from the fire and said, "We shall have to build a stronger house." So they went again to the store and bought concrete to build their new house. So the three little bears built themselves a new house made of concrete. The next day, the big bad bunny came and knocked on the door and grunted, little bears, let me come in." "No, no, no," said the three little bears. "We will not let you in." "Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down," said the bunny. So he huffed and he puffed, but the house didn't fall down. But the big bad bunny bring his pneumatic drill and smashed the house down. The three little bears managed to escape and said, "We must be creative." So they fought to buy carrots and to build the next house. So, the three little bears built their house from carrots. Next day, when the big bad bunny came and knocked on the door and grunted, little bears, let me come in." "No, no, no," said the three little bears. "We will not let you in." "Then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down," said the bunny. So he huffed and he puffed, but the house didn't fall down. But while he was huffing and puffing, the smell of carrots came in his nose and he started eating the house until he was no longer hungry. When the three little bears realized that the big bad bunny is no longer a threat, they came out and asked him if he wants to play a game. The bunny was very happy to have someone to play with. So in the end, they became friends. The end. Asta a fost tot. Ne vedem și data viitoare cu un exercițiu nou. Pa!